Well, after receiving two letters from Digvijay Singh and an assurance letter from the Prime Minister expressing government's commitment for a strong Lokpal, social activist Anna Hazare has said he will soon reply to all letters written to him.
Two letters in as many days by Digvijay Singh to the man who has come to symbolize the anti-corruption crusade. The first warning Anna of his team members' intentions, and the second, even more attacking, presenting what Digvijay calls proof of Team Anna's links with RSS. The Congress fully backing Digvijay in his slugfest with Team Anna.
RSS ke sabse bade padadhikari se lekar dusre padadhikariyon tak ne bar bar ye kaha hai ki ve in logon ke saath hain.
But in the midst of these two letters came a letter from the Prime Minister, pledging support for a strong Lokpal bill and assuring Anna of the government's seriousness on what could well be the basis of Anna's next big agitation, the electorate's right to reject. A letter whose response Anna can shoot off any time now.
After the Prime Minister wrote to Anna Hazare reaffirming his commitment to the Lokpal Bill and electoral reforms, Anna now is expected to write back in a letter that will reiterate his demand for right to recall and the need for separate funds to be made available to the Election Commission of India for the same.
Now the question is, will this letter be a pointed response to the two fronts that the Congress and the government have opened for Anna? And will it set the agenda for the next big Anna wave? With Follow Me and Raleigh Gan Siddhi, Vinod Bhattacharya for Times Now.